1 Thessalonians 2:1-6. For you yourselves know, brothers, that our coming to you was not in vain. But though we had already suffered and been shamefully treated at Philippi, as you know, we had boldness in our God to declare to you the gospel of God in the midst of much conflict. For our appeal does not spring from error or impurity or any attempt to deceive, but just as we have been approved by God to be entrusted with the gospel, so we speak, not to please man, but to please God who tests our hearts. For we never came with words of flattery, as you know, nor with a pretext for greed, God is witness. Today's title is Pleasing God. In our daily lives, striving for recognition and praise from others is a natural tendency. As social beings, we are sensitive to the opinions and evaluations of those around us. However, Paul teaches the believers in Thessalonica an essential truth: the one whose opinion truly matters is not that of people but of God, who tests our hearts. Paul confidently asserts that when he preached the gospel in Thessalonica, his motives were not to please people but to please God. This pure motivation allowed him to preach boldly, even after suffering and being shamefully treated at Philippi. This teaches us an important lesson: our life's goal should not be to seek human approval but to live in a way that pleases God. When we seek to please God, we may sometimes find ourselves in conflict with the world's standards. The world may desire us to pursue comfort, safety, and success, but God calls us to follow His will. Like Paul, we may face challenges and difficulties, but we can find great comfort in knowing that God knows our hearts and understands our motives. Today, let us dedicate our lives to God, resolving to live in a way that pleases Him, not swayed by human opinions. Let our words and actions be honest and pure before God. We pray that God will be glorified through our lives and that we may bring joy to His heart. Living a life that pleases God requires constant prayer and meditation on His Word. As we daily immerse ourselves in God's Word and live according to His teachings, He will work through us and enrich our lives in ways we cannot imagine.